Okay, so if you guys go right here, another pile of pre-pulled pork, you go ahead. Take a bite, leave it there.
What's up, guys? It's me, your boy, Mike, and I'm out here in the Wisconsin Dells, and I'm about to show you the top 10 places to get free pulled pork patties inside of haunted houses. Let's go. I'm the world's biggest haunted house aficionado. I love haunted houses. I love getting scared inside of them. And you know what they say in the Bible? That being scared is being alive. Yes. You guys want to check this out right here? See? They lay out free pulled pork right here, so you guys can go ahead and eat it. It's a delicacy inside of the haunted house in Wisconsin Dells.
Come on.
This is my number 9 spot, the upside down White House. This is basically what I think politics is. Basically what this place is right here is politics. And excuse me, dude. Excuse me. Why the fuck are you videoing me? Why the fuck are you videoing me? Why the fuck are you videoing me? What the fuck are you doing? What do you want? What do you want? Your friend. What do you mean your fucking friend? What do you mean? What do you mean?
Listen.
Why the fuck are you videoing me? And tell me, give me the truth, because if you don't, I'll put you in fucking heaven with my fist.
Hey.
What? What?
I'm a journalist.
What?
I'm an Instagram journalist from Silver Lake, Los Angeles.
Like computer news?
Exactly, like computer news. I just came to Wisconsin Dells to find real people like you.
You want some real shit?
I want real shit.
You want
shit.
Some real shit? Check this out.
Exactly.
Dude, I've been looking for someone like you for a long motherfucking time.
Absolutely.
I'll tell you that.
In 2021, I traveled to Wisconsin's entertainment capital, Wisconsin Dells, to listen to real Americans tell their stories.
Go ask me about my life, dude. I'll tell you anything.
What's your mom like, man?
Basically, my mom is like a paintball gun that's pointed at my head 24/7. And my daddy was an angel, and I came down to heaven, and I am a gorilla. Watch out of the Sahara hills. Yeah, I was an ex-alcoholic. My name's Mike, and I love vacations. I wanna be on vacation every day. I only drink on the weekends, and the weekends actually start on Thursday for me because Thursday is my Friday. I'm getting signed by Ripley's, believe it or not. I'm inside, I'm a Greek god, but I'm not allowed to let to fly.
What do you think? Hey.
What?
What do you think about the real White House?
Oh, basically, did you see that movie Independence Day?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I didn't think they went far enough. I don't mean to get too political right now, but if I did see Moby on the street, I would fucking kill him. If you don't want to eat fucking meat, fuck you, bitch. I don't fucking like that shit, dude, seriously.
Yeah, drink that piss, man. This is beautiful. Yeah, keep going. Chug it.
My life is insane. Oh my God, imagine if this was Carmen Electra. Carmen Electra, Carmen Electra. I wanna show you something.
What's that?
You like it?
It's not exactly what I'm into.
What?
I'm just not really into that.
This is my bed.
Yeah, man.
You will never forget. Ooh, I'm making love with me. Dude, you gotta stay here. You gotta stay here tonight with me. Dude, check this out. I gotta show you something in here.
Come here. Yeah, what's in here?
Check this out. Come in here, dude.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's up in here?
I don't know. Now you just can't leave. You ever see that movie?
You're kidding.
Have you ever seen that movie?
What movie? I don't know.
Now you just can't leave. Bronx Tale. How come you don't like Iron Man?
I just never seen it.
You've never seen it?
Yeah, maybe people don't watch that in L.A.
That's where it's made.
I don't know.
In L.A., yeah.
Maybe I read too many books.
Let me go ahead and go.
No, dude, come on. Hey, you gotta stay tonight. Will you stay?
I'm gonna probably stay in my hotel. I'm books.
Are you scared right now? Yeah. okay. Sorry. What's up, little guy?
No, we've been standing out here in the fucking cold for too long.
What do you want me to do?
This is your business right here.
Oh, my God.
This is your business.
Oh, my God.
All right, thanks a lot. I'll pick him up. You better not have been showing him faces of death.
Put him in his car seat.
Shut up! Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to hit the like and subscribe button and hit the bell for notifications. Stay tuned for my next video, top 10 places to find pulled pork patties inside a DSW shoe warehouse.